What up, guys? Hey, we're here at the Quail Lodge.
Finally, man.
A motorsport gathering. This is the best event for the Monterey Car Week.
Yeah, we're here. I can tell.
Here we are. But let's check out the new Lambo. Dude, the new Kung Touch. Doubting about the look, you know.
I saw a lot of complaints in right? Like on Instagram and stuff.
Yeah, I mean,
they even make some new renders. Like they were like, no, I would prefer like this way, you know.
I mean, I'm sure they designed it for a reason.
Yeah.
But it just, I guess it'll take some time for us to
get used to it, right?
You know.
So well, the same basic is a Sion.
Yeah.
Like yeah. Renovated Sion.
Exactly. Mr. Valentino Baboni is there. Wow. I just had a picture with them. Number one idol in the automotive industry. There's not a lot of people who recognize Mr. Valentino Baboni.
Right.
You know?
So. Damn, bro, this is insane. So Pagani over there, right?
Huh?
Myra,
yeah,
I see
Pagani,
it.
Yeah, yeah, there's 8 wires over there.
Eight.
Mr. Horacio Pagani is here.
Well, that's crazy Lotus, man.
Yeah, that's the new Lotus. George, Gunther Work, that's their new project. The Speedster, it starts at $700,000. There's a lot of classic car collectors, right? Mm-hmm. But then sometimes the classic cars, the vintage cars, there's a lot of problem. You know, if you don't find a mint condition one, then it takes you a lot of work, right? So what they do is they collect the chassis of classic Porsches from all over the world by using the highest quality materials and the best engine, right? So this one, that's called 400R, right? It's only got like 400 something horsepower, but it runs just as fast as a McLaren P1.
Yeah. Really?
That's how amazing it is. They also offer the carbon barrels, like we do.
Yes.
It's clean, dude.
Wow. George, I gotta show you. Man. I wanna show you something, George. You're already looking at it.
That's disgusting.
Tell me what do you think?
That's not respecting nobody, bro.
Once this one comes out and everyone else is...
It's over.
The game is over.
Game over, man.
Crazy. The brand new super sport, Chiron.
I'm looking at that thing, bro.
But that doesn't belong to this planet.
Yeah.
This is insane, man. I feel like I'm in the heaven right now. The super sport is nice, especially I'm digging the green. The pure sport. It's already got a very aggressive look. But one thing I noticed, the pure sport is shorter than the super sport. They made it extra longer. Looks like they made it like probably like 3-4 inches longer. So I don't know why, but it does look nice.
I don't know what I was waiting for the most.
Right? There's
Bugatti, Lamborghini.
Too
I mean,
much
I was
stuff,
looking.
Too
I
much
was,
stuff.
Yeah,
man.
I was looking for this.
This one, there. Especially yeah. That one, Jericho Absolute. So we got the Jamera here.
The new Jamera.
Yeah, four-seater.
Wow.
Jaguar XJ220, that's my all-time favorite. That car used to be on my poster on the wall, man. I appreciate seeing it every time.